Oh.
Penis lovers unite.
Oh, yeah.
Penis! Penis!
Oh, yeah. Mernin.
I will pee in your mouth. I will pee in your mouth. I will pee in your mouth. Suck my ass.
I don't know, it's just weird. I never ever liked that for some, I don't know why. I just think it's weird. Oh.
Poor lads.
Yeah, no, Art's just been projecting his love of analingus on us tonight heavily.
I have showed up as his crutch. I proudly say so. I am here.
Yeah, he's the Jehovah's Witness of analingus, I swear to God.
But you know what, Laz? Laz,
yeah.
But you know what you can say? You know what you can say, Laz?
What?
You, dude, you were going to lick my asshole, and that's fucking awesome, and I appreciate you for that.
Good morning. Mernin. All my peeps out there. Moaning. Jim. Art Bond. Barn. J Dog. Nismo. Loud Deadly. All these peeps here. Did I fix the sim? I don't know. I hope so. Nismo says no. Here's what I got. I have some new responsibilities and I'm trying to change, prep my schedule around it. And I don't have time to erase everything, that's for sure. I did a clean driver install and I reset all the fucking settings and I haven't touched them. And I'm not using any skin. I'm using the like default foreskin. You know. So. Yo, on Thanksgiving, you know they get crazy on this stream. That's something that's the iconic thing that we do here, is Thanksgiving. You know, big time Thanksgiving. Trish, good morning. Jack and Al, Super K, MAGA. let's see if we get this airplane like fucking actually going here. I got to get everything going. I hope everybody had a good weekend. Yo, Toast, good morning. We are flying this week. I got a visual on J-Dog out there. Things are looking good. We got a sim brief plan filed. Wheels up in about 40 minutes. Let's go over starting up the plane. Seems like someone came on my window. No, that's just some floor bukkake. But I want to open up the window a little bit. Let's open this up. I'll open up this window too. Give us a little air in here while we're starting up the plane. What do you think? All right, let's see here. Your weekend is Sunday through Tuesday. 4 days on, 3 days off. So, oh yeah, all right. All right, so you still got today and tomorrow. Watch you forget to close them because you likely will. No. Me? Me? I got two blunts rolled here. Cockroaches, good morning. Center Stars. I had some of my friends here last night from the Haven. Big Limp and Aldea. And I let them play with the flight sim. And it didn't crash for them at all. Didn't crash at all for them. So, I have faith. I did some reinstallation of shit. I don't have any dabs. I need to get some hash rosin. I need to drop plop like $75 on a good gram of hash rosin and get fucked up. Butthole inspection. Uh-oh. Quick flight. Yeah, a little bit of a quick flight. I don't think there'll be that much scam baiting today, but we'll see. All right, let's get that going. I think I got that. I don't know if I've set those right. ATT or nav? I don't remember now. Nav. Why is Tanji asking me for credit card when I have plenty of tokens? Uh-oh. Hold on. Let me see. I have tokens. Let me run a testicle on it. Hang on.
I can't take anymore. I don't know where you are.
Looks like there's a problem. I can't use my tokens either. Looks like internal error. Either that or I'm not allowed to use it on my own page. Yeah, something's fucked with Tangia. Well, they didn't take a holiday like here in BC. Yeah. I got a number there from you. Yep. All right. Well, let me fix this back to. Oh fuck. Well, awesome. Tangia is penist. Let me go to their Discord really quick. And loud and deadly. Oh, hold on. Feedback. Getting. Come on. Help. Come on, general chat. It's got to be something in here. All right. So yeah, J Dog, let me know if you have a trouble with Tangia. If you do, then I'm going to open this ticket. Best part of your morning is people thinking they're going to get Starbucks delivered for $2. Yo, Super K. Yeah, fuck that shit. No tip, no trip. Yesterday I did a Starbucks delivery. It was 3 miles for $11. So I did it, you know. Jack and Ass, you have trouble as well? Okay. All right. It brought up the CC thing too. All right. All right, hold on. Let me, before I go ticketing, hold on. Tangia, here you are. Refresh. Okay. And, interaction test. All right. Yeah. It's very fucking broken. Very fucking broken. All right. All right, well, let's work on this fucking airplane, I guess, huh? And I'll just sit here and cry that it's a holiday and we're going to just do what we do here. And if I hear anything back from Alex over at Tangia, I'll let you guys know. Let's get the APU on. Our lights. pumps are on. These all say fault. Oh my God, nothing is on here? How about that? I turn on some power. Shit. This whole time, this plane wasn't even on. It is a holiday today. It's like a bank holiday. It's a bank holiday. Yeah, I don't know. Heyo. Yeah, I'm gonna say so. I will say so. FL-300 on this flight, that's 30,000 feet. For those that don't know, yeah. And yeah, so much in the airplane is set up here these days. I don't know why we need that or any of that. Let's go here and deal with this. Oh, thanks, Dave, for the Tangia Fuster Cluck there. So bits work if you want to use them instead of tokens. But, yeah, the thing with the tokens and the bits is you guys get way more value for bits, for tokens than you do for bits. Jesus Christ. God. Trying to scare me with bits. Yeah, heart's working. Yep, gonna land on 28 left. Yeah, the mine said for wind it was 30 when I planned it. When I planned it, it was 30. I mean, the winds could change, of course, and we might have to change that. But for right now, I think it's set to up your ass to the right. I'm pretty sure. I gotta figure out what all this bukkake is here. Good penis, kitten. Good morning. Hope you're feeling all right. Probably not. Guess you woke up sick today. Always recheck about 200 miles out because the weather you get now won't be the weather you have 2 hours from now. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, now it's already changed from 28 left to 27. Black Tiger, how's it going? Good morning. We're going to set up our airplane here and get our shit moving soon. Deep throat style or something or whatever. You know, let me see here. Are these working yet? They should be. What the fuck? I don't know. I turned them on. I don't know what the hell's going on. Jesus. Commute. Dead lean. Penis. Oh my god. Getting that butt invasion. Yep. Yep. 4 more years of Rundy. Holy fuck. Okay. All right. This looks like this shit is all cocky, bukakied up, or whatever here. Right? What am I doing? Flight plan. Departure. 28. Miami. Oh yeah. Arrival. I'm just gonna stick with my original plan for now. Get rid of some of this bukkake here. And let's see. Mika's butler. Kwana or whatever the hell this is. Indy Ducky. Blah, blah, blah. Jets, Vice, Delta, Suit. And Oldium Bird. That's right. That all looks pretty hot and sexy. I'm getting real into this song, you know. Like more than normal. Alright. I think we got most of the bukkake set up here. Nav is all set. We're gonna be ready to start up the engine here in a minute. We never had any stairs. That was silly. I don't know how anyone was getting on this plane. Get no sleep. Yes. This is cool. Like, welcomes you on the plane. I wish there were people in the seats and shit, like on the Concorde or whatever. I can't get no sleep. I always get the rear seat next to the shitter, most leg room without the responsibility of the emergency exit door. I like that door. I like that responsibility. It's good responsibility. Yeah, I've only smoked weed when I need to, and I need to get some rest. Yo, where's the sex? I confess, I burned a hole in the mattress. Yes, yes, it was me. I plead guilty, and at the count of three, I pull back the duvet, make my way to the refrigerator. One dry potato inside, no lie, not even bread. Jam, when the light above my head went bam. I can't sleep, something's all over me. Greasy insomnia, please release me and let me dream about making mad love on the heath. Tearing off tights with my teeth. But there's no relief, I'm wide awake in my kitchen. It's black and I'm lonely. Oh, if I could only get some sleep. Creaky noises make my skin creep. I need to get some sleep. I can't get no sleep. I ain't got no dabs. I need to pick up some later. Or Wednesday. I don't think there's a show until Wednesday. You know? But it's okay, because, like, I can't get any sleep. None. Oh. You know, that's what happens. You can't get no sleep. All right. Let's get this show on the road here.
Thank you.
Hang on a second, I'm working on the Tangia thing. All right. Yo. Yeah, enjoy your flight. I don't know. I said to the dude that there's a problem, and it says, hey, if people have tokens but it still prompts a credit card entry, it means they don't have enough tokens for that interaction, but what error did you get? I'm like, dude, man. Like, it's something wrong with the page. That's not the answer. It's not enough tokens. It's not the answer, because we all have I have enough tokens. I did the test myself. I have 120 tokens. I did 100 token interaction and brought me right to the credit card page. Yeah, some of you have over 3,000. Okay, yeah, well, you know, like, come on. Yeah. There's really no good way to get to this runway, so I'm just going to kind of do a little island trick here over the grass. It is the Haggers. This is a good taxi. Look, we're in the flight sim, right? Just take what you can get, okay? Just take what you can get. Hour and a half of flight time today. J-Dog and Loud and Deadly and Nismo are here. Rocking out with their hogs out. J-Dog took a picture. Threw it up in Discord. He's in the Caribbean Airlines penis plane. So, stoned and you have to shit. Uh-oh. What in the world is that? Am I all right? Yeah, I'm good. I'm just getting over trying to move here. KFC, good morning. Looks like those Tangia tokens are working now. Somebody wants to try again. KFC just did it. Right? New job. Things are good. Things are good, you know. Just ding-donging around. All right. We're going to hold here for a minute. Still directing to Stripe payment. Can you refresh and try again? Just refresh it just to see. Or did you already do that? I'm just checking because KFC was able to use 100 tokens a minute ago. I don't know. I don't know what's going on here. Well, I'm trying to get this, Yeah, so it works for KFC, but it ain't working for me. Yeah, the ground does look a little doo-doo here. I'm gonna be ready to take off in just a minute. I just wanna make sure I don't need to do anything here. Months worth of work, plumbing, rough in, and then interior plumbing, and what? Yeah, I can't do that kind of stuff. I'll be penising around at the Haven. So I think we're almost ready to take off. I just am letting this dude know that shit is still not working. You guys can get... Yeah, I see you click that heat map. All right, who's ready to take off? All right. Park and brake off. And here we go. And the windows are closed, motherfuckers. No more. Gear up, penises. Unfucking believable. Oh. Now, who's ready to get on the line with some scamming penises? We'll try our best. We might have some good luck here. Up, up, and away. We are all good. If it crashes today, it's over forever. Are we going to Epstein's Island? No, no. Where is Epstein Island compared to, like, where we are? We took off here, and I have no idea which island. I have no clue. I never even bothered to fucking look, you know? Ever. But no, we won't be, we shouldn't be crashing today. It should be a nice light. A nice, good light flight where we're good. We should be good, you know. Let me start off here with a number I got this morning. What is this? Oh, I'm not. Nismo's treatment is to make it, like, look really good and perform good. I'm still trying to get it to not crash. What is going on here? No. Wow. Is that a party? Damn. Oh my God. All right. I got a number here to call. Let's give it a shot and see if we get through to this Amazon owner party. I can't get through to that number, Trish, at all. It doesn't even ring. Yeah, it won't. I can't even dial it. Let me triple check. Yeah. Let's try from another number. Let me try calling it from a different, like, VoIP provider just to see.
We're sorry. The number you have reached is not in service.
Yeah, it's a bum number. A bum number. All right, I think I got a number. Ooh. There might be no scammers today, which okay. That doesn't mean I'm not going to try. I just farmed a number myself. Like, I'm the only one that has this one, and it's not going that good. Okay. Yeah, all right. Nada. Oh, hang on. Fire. Uranus in 4K. No. Ooh. Another number. Hold on, let me see if I can get this number here and call it. I think this number ain't gonna work, but we'll see. Yeah, scam. Damn. Scammers celebrating George Washington's birthday. Ain't that something? Is that real? Why is this line keep showing up above me? It is making me absolutely freaking nuts that this program just pisses me off and I got to keep moving the camera around to get rid of it. And then it just comes back. I don't understand what this line is, but set my origin. There we go. All right. Let me see if I could pull out some numbers from some of the forums. Family Day here in Canada. Is this really like... Let's see how we're doing with this plane. Ooh, it's beautiful wherever the hell we're flying over. J-Dog's behind. We got Loud and Deadly.
Yeah, you reached the customer support. How can I help you?
I need some help. I got a text message saying that I ordered a Target e-gift card for $487.
All right.
I have no idea what this is. I haven't ordered anything today or yesterday or the day before.
Okay, so yeah. Just give me a moment, sir. Let me pull up the account. Let me check for you, okay?
Okay.
Don't worry.
Yeah. All right.
And could you please tell me when did you receive the order, like the text message?
Now?
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I looked at my phone now. I think it came in like 20 minutes ago, but I was in the shower, so I don't know what this is.
Okay. Sir, is that your registered mobile number, which ends with 8699?
Yeah.
Okay. Could you please tell me, like, a part of you, is there anyone who can use your account, sir?
No, nobody should be using my account? Like, what account? Target account?
Like, it's your Amazon account, sir. No, it's your Amazon account, sir.
Well, so this is Amazon?
Account, there's an order. Yeah.
Oh. No. I'm the only one. What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? I'm assuming this cock ass is gonna call me back, or do I gotta call him back? That was bullshit, and call him back. This damn Amazon shit. Yeah, because the email says, the message says Target. The message says Target. He said Amazon.
Thank you for calling customer care. You're speaking with James. How can I help you?
Yeah, James, I need some help with the text message I got.
Okay, how can I help you, sir?
Said that I ordered a Target e-gift card for $487, but I didn't order anything. I'm not sure why this is coming to my phone.
All right, just give me a second. Let me check that for you. And just want to let you know that this call will be recorded for quality and assurance purposes.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Are you calling from a cell phone or your home phone, sir?
My cell phone.
Your cell phone, okay. Hey, that is...
Yo, I had two medicated cupcakes for breakfast. I'm fucking high as fuck.
I'm so sorry. My system is running a little bit slow. Just give me a moment, okay?
Oh, yeah, that's okay.
Okay, it's 207-814-86. Nine.
Yeah.
Well, sir, I'm trying to look into your account over here, and it says that password reset required. Please set a new password for your account that you have not used elsewhere, because we see that this your account has access to someone else, sir, not only you.
What? What do you mean?
There's a. Yeah, someone has access to your account, sir. So we have sent you a one-time verification code on your cell phone. Can you please verify me that code, please? It's a new text from Amazon.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, I have a lot. I have a lot of these because I get them. But it says don't
it's
share.
It's a recent one.
It says don't share it with anybody.
Yes, so that's our disclaimer that we have sent you. Do not share this code with anyone. Whenever
right.
you were calling us, that's the code that you need to verify with us. That's a security code for your account.
No, this is a OTP. Don't share it with anyone. They don't share with anybody.
No, we have just sent you that code, sir.
Well, I know
so you can verify
sent
that
it.
With us.
Yeah, I know because you have my phone number. I know how that works.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
So
I mean, if I have your phone number,
sir?
I can
Without
send you
that,
a code, too. By trying to reset your password. Fucking idiot. Trying to reset my password? Oh, man. I'm going to make these guys mad today. Hi, how are you, Taco? I'm very high. Fuck, very high.
Thank you for reaching customer service. This is Cardi. How can I help you?
Yeah, hi. I got a text message that said I had to call you.
All right. Could you please verify me a first and last name so I can pull up your details?
Oh, yeah. It's Peter Ennis.
All right. Just hold on for a line. Let me check what's going on in your account, okay?
Sure. Thanks.
Thank you for holding the line, Peter. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
So I just checked your account, and I see here that there is an order placed from your account that was for the Target e-gift card. So did you purchase that order?
No.
All right, and I see here that this order for the Target e-gift card was placed from your Amazon account. So could you please verify me? Have you ever used Amazon?
Yeah, I used Amazon, but look, can we just switch gears for a minute? If you can maybe take some pictures of your feet and send them to me in a text message, that'd be pretty cool.
Why should I send you?
Ah, you sound really cute. I don't care about the text message from Target anymore. Why should I send you? Because, honey, look, why can't they just send them to me? A dead pixel in my monitor.
Thank you for reaching customer service. This is Cardi. How can I help you?
Yeah, hi. I'm looking to get some pictures of your feet.
Is this Peter?
Yeah.
Why are you calling me again and again?
This is only the second time I was calling you. Maybe you want a gift card or something. I'm just looking to, you know.
No, I don't need a gift card. Why should I ask you a gift card?
It's just a picture of your feet. It isn't going to cost you anything.
You should ask that to your mom.
Oh, come on.
Do you have mom?
Yeah, but I'm lonely.
Or is she dead?
I'm lonely.
Is she dead?
No.
Why are you lonely?
Your grandmother went down the Ganges.
Your mother won't die.
No.
You can tell that to your mother, not me. I'm not your mom.
Come on. I'll go down on you. You have no idea. You sound
come
cute.
Come on. You can ask that to your mom.
No, you sound cute.
I know
cute.
I'm cool, and thank you so much for that.
Yeah, I mean, you send me a picture of your feet, I'll come on them, take a picture, and send it back to you.
You should ask that to your mom. I told you many times. Right?
Why? Come on. What are you, like a C cup? Like 36C?
No.
No. Bigger?
You should tell that to your mom. I told you, right?
What do you mean tell that to my mom? You need a good spanking, I think.
Of course.
I think you need
a
good
spanking. No, I don't need that.
Yes, you
I don't
do.
Need that.
Yeah, you do. You're being a brat. I would spank you.
You are being a jerk.
I am being a jerk, but I can't help it. I got this email, this message here telling me about my Target nonsense, but like as soon as I heard your voice, I don't care about the money anymore.
Really? Then you should send me a gift card, right?
I told you. I'll reply to a text message if you send me some pictures of your feet.
No, first you send me, then I'm going to send you that.
How do I believe you?
First you send me. How do I believe you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not. I don't. My job isn't stealing money from people all day. So there's that.
Even my job is not to steal people's. Okay.
Yeah, it is.
To steal money from people.
You use your.
I don't like that job.
You use your
no.
hot voice. You use that nice voice of yours to trick guys into just doing whatever the hell you say. I know it.
How can you tell me that?
Because you do. That's why they hire you. They go, oh, you are going to talk to all the guys.
Let me tell you, this is the first time that you're talking to me, right?
No. This is my second time talking to you because you hung up on me.
Yeah, this is the second time, but this is the first day that you're talking to me, right?
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure that there's a breach on my network.
You don't know me, right? Do you know my name? Do you know where do I live?
I don't know your real name. No, I don't. Not
then
yet.
Then how can you talk this stupid?
Well, you sound cute. That's all I care about. You sound cute. I don't care where you
really?
Live. It's got nothing to do with anything.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Then why are you wasting my time?
I'm not wasting your time. You don't know what I'm capable
are.
Of. No, I wasn't trying to waste your time.
I
was,
know.
I was just saying.
I know.
Okay, so what? Your feet? What's the big deal? Just take the picture and send them.
Why do you need my feet?
I like them.
Oh, you need my feet for one slap in your cheeks?
Yeah, you can kick me in the face with them if you want. That'd be rocking.
I'm gonna high five you in your cheeks.
Hell yeah.
To my feet.
Yeah, that's
really.
Yeah, whatever. As long as you put them on me somewhere, I don't give a shit.
Today you have holiday, right?
Yeah, it's President's Day
today. That is the reason. Yeah, that is the reason you're wasting time on me.
It's because there's nothing to do today. I mean, you don't have anything to do today. The banks are closed. You can't do anything to anyone today.
Of course, it's everything closed, but the shop is not closed, right?
Yeah, so I know you can get gift cards still, but...
Yeah, you can bring that for me.
Yeah? What else?
Can you bring that?
I mean, what else do I get? I mean, gift cards, I mean, we could start there with feet pictures, but... Once you get a gift card or two, you're going to want some more, and I'm going to want something else.
First, send me the pictures of a gift card, and then I'm going to provide you my fit pictures.
Hold on. Send you a picture of the gift card?
Really?
I mean...
Of course.
I don't trust you, because I know what your job is. I'm telling you, you're
then,
gonna...
then how can I trust you?
Because you know what your job is.
Even you know what your job is.
I know what my job is, to scam scammers all day. So how do you know I'm going to send you anything? I just, you know, it's not like I'm asking for dirty pictures or nothing. I don't even want to see your face.
What the fuck you're talking to
I
me?
I know your face is already cute. I don't need to see your face. I guarantee you got a good looking face.
Of course I am.
Yeah, I mean, that's why they hire you. Your voice already works really good.
Really?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh,
these guys
so
are like, listen to this girl's voice. She's going to make guys do whatever the hell she wants on the phone. They're going to give over their credit card and address and social security numbers.
No, I'm not like other people's.
No?
I'm here to help my customers. Yeah. I'm not like you, what you think.
They're not customers. They're victims.
No, they are customers. They are customers. They are like our God. But you think I'm like other girls, but I'm not like that, okay?
No? You're not like all the other girls, huh? Because all the other girls I talk to try to steal my money.
No, why should I steal your money?
What were you going to do? You were just going to help me get my money back from this Target purchase? Yeah, there we go. She did sound kind of cute, though. I'm not going to lie. And, you know, what does Laz do to cute chicks? I numb them. She did get fed up. I wasn't going to be sending her no five... I wasn't going to be sending her no $5 gift card. And, you know, I wasn't going to send no $5 gift card to get nothing back here. All right, I'm, hold on a second. Oh my God. Oh my God. KFC, you say it's working now, but not for everybody. Right? Oh, no, it's working now for Dave. Oh, I'm going to do it too, just to see if it works for me, because it wasn't working for me before. Of course, now it's working. Of course, now it's working. Who is Hades32DE? What the fuck is that? Oh, that's someone's name. Holy shit. Sorry. Literally, I sent the same one at the same time. And I was like, why did it put that as my name? I don't understand. Oh my God. I gotta call this chick back. I gotta call this chick back. I mean, maybe she can pick up again. I'm gonna tell her how much I love her. Maybe.
Thank you for calling customer care. You're speaking with Peter. How can I help you?
Yeah, Peter, I got a message here that says I got a charge from Target or something. I can't seem to understand this.
Well, can you stop calling us? You've been calling us again and again. Let us do our job.
How's that going to work for you? You think I'm going to stop calling you? What is this? Well, that just changed prices really quick. Yeah, that might have been her boyfriend, dude. Yeah, that was insane. Okay. I might have overestimated it. Yeah. Let me call him back. Calling again and again. Oh, dude, it's going to get worse. It's going to get worse. I don't know how that's going to work. Flood their asses. Well, I want to play with them. Okay. I'm so high. Well, I'm trying to figure out my life right now, what this is doing here. I do have that rare hearing disorder where don't call us back means I need you to call me right back, apparently. I don't know. Let's see if they even answer. They got mad.
Andrew, can I help you?
Yeah, is this Target?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, why did I get a text message that said I gotta pay you money? I didn't order anything.
Oh, so you did not need those transactions for $487?
Right.
Okay. So do you live in Dayton, Ohio? Because this transaction was made from Dayton, Ohio.
No. I'm not in Dayton, Ohio.
Okay. And have you ever shopped on Amazon or any of the online websites?
Yeah.
You do, okay. And do you make any kind of donations?
Donations? Like what kind of donations?
Online donations.
No, I don't give money to anybody.
Okay. And have you ever lost any of your debit or your credit card?
No. No, I haven't.
You haven't, right?
Right.
So right now, what I believe is that you have been a victim of an identity theft, and those people from Dayton, Ohio, they are misusing with the information, okay?
Uh-huh.
And as you told me that you did not make those transactions, So we have to go ahead and cancel that, and we need to block those people as soon as possible. I believe you can understand that, right?
Okay. All right. What do I do?
Yeah.
I
don't... So, yeah. Put me on a speaker mode, first of all.
Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah. Now go back to your home screen where you can see all of the apps.
Yeah, okay.
And once you're back on your home screen, you just have to look for an app store over there.
Okay.
So just let me know once you open up the app store.
Okay, yeah, it's open.
Okay. Focus at the very bottom right corner. You have a search option with a small magnifying glass. Tap on it.
Okay.
And at the top, you'll see games, apps, and stories. Tap on it and type in over there A as an Alpha.
Uh-huh.
N as a Nancy.
Mm-hmm.
Y as the Yankees.
Okay.
D as Delta.
Yeah.
E as an Edward.
Any remote desktop?
Yeah. Yeah. That's exactly what you have to install right now, because we're going to go ahead and block those people.
Okay.
So you just need to tap on get beside it.
Okay, I got to put in my password. Hold on.
Okay, take your time.
Okay.
And within a few seconds, you'll see the open option over there. So I just want you to tap on open and let me know.
Yep.
So, and once you tap on open, you're going to receive your address with a bunch of numbers over there. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Which says your address.
Yep, I see it. Yep.
Yeah, read me out those numbers so I can connect you.
Okay. Yeah. 6 4 5
mm-hmm.
5 1 2
mm-hmm.
6 2 2
Okay, so I'm going to send you a security alert on the screen. I believe you have provided me the wrong address.
6 4 5 5 1 2 6 2 2
It's 6 4 5 5 5
What?
It's 6 4 5 5 1 2
No.
6 2 2
Where, I don't know where you're getting it. 6 4 5 5
okay.
1 2 6 2 2 Where the fuck did triple
okay.
5 come from?
So be on that same screen. I'm gonna send you a security alert.
Uh-huh.
It's still wrong.
What do you have?
It's 6 4 5 5 1 0 6 2
Wow. I don't know. Maybe you can't hear me right. That's not at all what I said. I'll do it again. This time, let me finish.
Okay.
6 4 5 5 1 2 6 2 2 Okay?
Mm-hmm. So be on the same screen, you're going to receive a security alert.
Uh-huh.
Once you receive that, you just need to tap on that box and type in over there, I read this, and tap on accept.
Okay.
So can you see the security alert?
Yep.
Yeah, scroll down. There will be a blank box where you have to type in, I read this, and tap on accept. You'll get connected.
Hold on.
I-R-E-A-D, read, T-H-I-S, this. I read this.
Hmm.
And then tap on accept.
Okay. All right.
And then tap on accept again, and then tap on start broadcast.
Uh-huh.
And once you tap on start broadcast, normally it takes not more than 15 to 20 seconds. So just be on that page where once you tap on start broadcast.
All right. I started her up.
And you said you're using your cell phone, right?
Wait, you said Windows.
Oh, okay, Windows, okay. So what exactly do you see on your screen right now?
Two hot dudes looking at each other.
Two hot dudes looking at each other?
Yep. I think you're looking at me, but I think you're looking at me, and I'm looking at you.
Yeah. Hello.
Yeah, hi.
You look cool, man. Yeah, I like your glasses.
Thanks. Thanks. You want to see my pubes?
Who?
What? I didn't say anything.
What?
Who? What? I didn't say anything. I don't know what you
heard. I didn't say anything. Hold on. What you going to do, man?
What do you mean, what am I going to do? What are you going to do? Oh, my God. Don't do that.
I really like... Oh, look, man. I like your green screen.
Yeah, I bet you do. All the girls like the green screen. They get naked in front of it, and we pretend to go to the beach, and I like slide it in them slowly, like.
You're cool, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You look like Johnny.
Johnny.
Yeah.
Who the hell is Johnny?
You're downloading something from my PC. You don't have anything, man.
What do you mean downloading something from your PC? Hit like. The reverse thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see it. They took it out of here. It's not in this program anymore.
What's your name?
It's not in here anymore. What, are you speaking another language?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. What language is that?
That's like... indigenous language, you know?
Oh, the indigenous language. So you wouldn't understand me then when I say like Sab Kalun Teddy Maki Chutmain. Right?
What do you say?
What did I say? Sab Kalun Teddy Maki Chutmain. What does that mean?
You can search my name on Instagram.
I don't want to search your name on Instagram. I don't care who you are.
So what the fuck do you want, man?
Chud Pagal. That's you. You're just a Bakri Chode.
Okay. That's all you want?
Yeah, just a little abuse. I mean, it's your turn. Go ahead.
Okay. Teri maa ki chud bain chod lauda chus mera maadar chod.
Bosadi ke. Thank you, Lodi.
Bosadi ke. Teri maa ki chud.
Beta.
Beta. Mm-hmm. Beta squad.
Did you say beta squad?
Beta squad.
Yeah. Yeah.
Chunks and all.
Uh-huh. Yeah, little owl, that's what it is. Okay.
That's what it is. You from UK or you from US?
No, I'm from Australia. I bet you sound higher than me. How is that possible? What are you smoking?
Yeah, you're correct, man. You correct.
Well, yeah. Go ahead, Jatsu.
I'm high as fuck right now.
What are you smoking?
I'm high. I'm smoking that Kush, you know?
It's always Kush. Is all you guys get over there is Kush?
Yeah, it's very expensive, you know?
I guess it's expensive.
A lot of people, yeah.
You probably need help paying for it. Look, you can send me some pictures of some of the girls in your office there, their feet or something. I'll take that.
I can provide you everything. Just let me know. Just provide me your email so we can go ahead and contact, you know?
How do you email me? You just send me a text message.
That's on my PC. No, I can send you an email. I got a lot of devices, you know, like an iPhone, Android device. I use two cell phones at a time.
Oh, man. You're too rich for me.
Yeah, I am. But you got a nice setup.
How do you know?
You got a nice setup. I can see that. You have turned on the camera. What the fuck are you talking about?
Well, you could just see what I want you to see. You only see what I want you to see.
Yeah, I know that.
Well, where's all the stuff that lets me on your computer? It's not in here anymore. They took it all out of here. This is terrible.
No. You gotta send me an access, you know? You gotta send me a reverse access so I can accept that.
Oh.
Send me, I will accept it.
Send me.
Yeah, send me, I'm gonna accept it.
Uh-huh.
send me, man. I really like your job. What you are doing.
It doesn't work that way for me. Trust me. You don't have enough time for this. No. What the fuck is YouTube?
You got a
I'm here in the UK. We don't play with YouTube.
Wagwan. Wagwan.
I know what you're talking about.
Man, them celebrate. You know Sandusky?
Sure.
We are like that, you know?
No. I need to get the pictures of the feet of some of the girls in your office.
You need a picture of the feet from some of the girls in my office?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna send that.
Are they cute or what?
No. They are ugly as fuck, you know?
Really?
Really, 100%.
No way, man. Some of them like send me pictures of themselves. I give them gift cards. They look pretty cute.
No. Not even a single girl is beautiful out here. All of them are ugly as fuck.
Really? No, I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I'd plow the shit out of some chicks over there. Are you kidding me?
No. Everything, everyone, every girl is so ugly.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean they can't give good blowjobs.
Fun fact, you know?
Exactly. Yeah, so it's okay, don't worry. You know.
Yeah. What do you do for a living, man?
This.
What do you do for a living?
I call you.
Ivandro.
I call you for a living. That's what I do all day.
What do you do for a living, man?
This is it, man. I call you. I got nothing else in life, you know? It's 2024.
What's the name of your channel?
What even was the name? What channel?
I believe you have some bitcoins, some cryptos.
Bitcoin? I might have some Bitcoin. Why? What are we going to do? If I give you Bitcoin,
send me some.
What do you do?
Send me some. I'm gonna trade it out, and I'm gonna buy some stuff that I need.
Buy stuff that you need. But how do how do I make money here?
You don't need to make money. You are rich.
Who said I'm rich?
I told.
Here.
BTC.com.
This is not even enough. Yeah, I have like 2 Bitcoin there. Only I don't have a lot, just 2.
This is just a fake website, man.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
These are all real. I gotta get a code on my phone here.
Man, I know that you are a hacker. You can do anything on your screen. You can't fool me, man.
What do you mean?
I'm smarter than you.
No,
I'm
hold on now.
You.
You, if you were, you wouldn't be doing what you're doing. That I can promise you. You wouldn't be doing this. Nope.
Yeah, but I'm 100% sure that this is the fake website, you know?
Yeah. What's your IP address? Is this 64.31.23.26? Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Something like that. I'm not sure. Yeah, no, I got a lot of money here.
Yeah. I saw that you got 22 grand over there.
Yeah, so much money.
So much money.
What do I do?
What do I do? You go fuck some bitches.
Really?
Yeah.
Because
I can see your IP. Wish I could.
You can see my IP address?
No. Wish I could meet you.
Oh, why? You don't want to meet me. I'm no fun.
The boss is coming. I'm going to hang up.
Oh, no. No, your boss.
Yeah. You want to talk to him?
I don't know. Pretend like you're scamming me. Like I got the website of the bank open. You know, do your thing. Hello? Let's see what's going on. Just, I'll wait. I'm gonna wait a second. First off, we've been. Oh, there we go. Hold on, I'm trying to get a connection to him really quick. Can I show you guys the Wireshark there that's capturing all the fucking traffic right now? The scam top. But I'm gonna show you the scam top instead because we're about to connect to his laptop. Alright, here we go. Oh, he's not even online. Dude, you got rid of your whole AnyDesk thing. Come on. Motherfucker. MF. Yeah, whatever. That guy was really no fun. That guy was really no fun at all. Yeah. What did Barn clip here? What is this? Oh, that's great. I'm a penis. Let's smoke up here for a sec, huh? What just happened? So any foul language it deems, it just changes it to beep, by the way. You know? Yeah, beep all over it. All right, let's call back. Oh, my boss is coming, dude. I am high. Yeah, Smithwood, I can go back and search it later.
Randy, how can I help you?
Yeah, I'm sorry, your name is Rundy?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, this is Peter. Do you know why I got a text message from you?
No, sir.
It says I paid money to Target or something.
When did you receive this?
I got it like an hour ago.
Hour ago?
Yeah.
Okay. And what exactly is mentioned on the text? Is it like?
It said to call here because I didn't order this thing from Target, whatever this $400 nonsense is. That's why I'm calling, dude.
What, are you trying to, you know, order some PJs or anything?
PJs?
Where are you trying to reach? Like, what exactly is the...
Thank you for order a Target e-gift card for $487. If you didn't make this order, please contact. It's got your number here. What else do I need? I don't understand.
What is it? A text message that you have received?
Yes, it is a text message on my cellular telephone.
Why would you receive a text message like that from a pizza company?
That's why I'm calling you, dude. I don't know why.
Maybe.
Imagine
you know,
like
a cross connection.
Like.
So you're not calling to order any pizzas, right?
No, I'm not calling to order a pizza.
Okay, then this is not the right place. Then maybe you have a wrong number, sir.
So I'm calling a pizza place.
Yes. Are you?
So send me a picture. You got some girls working there. Send me a picture of their feet.
Girls.
Yeah, I want pictures of their feet.
My goodness, that's sick.
Yeah, no, it's not sick. If they're making pizza, there's probably cheese all over them and shit. I'm curious.
No, you're sick. You want the pictures of?
Yeah, I didn't ask for pictures of their tits or pussies or anything. That's sick. Yeah, their fucking feet, man. I'm just curious because I'm gonna jerk off all over them.
Sick. Yeah. You're sick.
Oh, I'm sick.
You're sick, dude. Yes, you're sick.
Why am I sick?
Who calls a pizza restaurant and try to order? Or request for a picture of your feet.
I do because I know that you guys have. You could put sauce and cheese all over them.
So if that is not the sickest thing in the world, then what is?
There's a lot of things way sicker than that.
I'm very concerned. I'm very concerned. You need to. You need a checkup. You need a doctor.
I need a doctor. I need a doctor.
You need a doctor.
Yep. I don't think so. I think I'm pretty normal. I mean, I'm just touching myself thinking about feet here.
No.
Every time you say it, it's getting me hotter and harder. No,
if you're calling a pizza restaurant,
yeah,
where you were requesting to send you a picture of a female feet.
Yeah.
Then obviously I would not recommend you to, go to any restaurants or anything. I would recommend you to go to the hospital though.
You're actually gonna make me call a real pizza place in a minute now and ask for pictures of feet, because now I want to see what a real pizza place would say.
I'll tell you one thing.
Yeah.
Have you tried the anchovies and a pineapple?
I love anchovies. Yeah, and I eat pineapple on pizza. Yeah.
You like it?
Okay. Yeah, because the anchovies are give you one flavor and a pineapple totally different flavor.
No. So you don't like the combination? Like, you have never tried the anchovies and the pineapple pizza?
I have. I've had ice cream and mushroom pizza. Trust me, I try all the weird pizza.
My goodness. So do you think I'm kidding? You can check on the internet and see if there's any place who offers an anchovy and a pineapple pizza.
Uh-huh.
Try once. Trust me. Forget about, whatever I said, whatever you said. But I'm just recommending you try once an anchovy and a pineapple pizza.
I think I might like it.
You will like it. I like anchovies. Sure about it. You will like it.
I like
and a pineapple. Not only the anchovies, the pineapple as well.
What about if we could take someone's foot and over the pizza and use a cheese grater on the bottom of their foot?
See, that is what I'm saying. That is what I'm saying. So you're sick. You need to go to the hospital, man.
Come on. You never .
You need to go to the hospital.
Well, you have a girlfriend. See, you never sucked on her toes or licked her foot or something.
I have.
So why am I sick? I you do that. I'm sick.
But I don't just go to strangers and ask pictures of their feet and jerk off.
Come on.
I don't do that.
So what? Help me out. You can't help me out. You can't help. You were going to steal money from me, but you can't help me out and get some pictures of feet. Where is the line for you? Where is the line? Come on.
Let me ask you this.
Yeah.
Answer me this.
Yeah.
Okay. So if I was trying to take out money, or if I was trying to scam you or anything, what would be my rebuttals to you? I would be asking for your banking details. I don't.
No, you wouldn't be. You'd be using any desk or some other shit to get on my phone or my computer and make me log into my bank and then fuck with it. I know what you're going to do. I just want pictures of someone's feet. Maybe the girl next to you or something. These guys keep hanging.
So see.
Yeah.
I recommended you one of the best thing in the world. I recommended you the pizza, the anchovy, and the pineapple pizza combination.
Yep.
This is the best recommendation that you can ever get.
Yep.
In your entire life. Trust me in this. Try it once. You will not regret it.
I've had anchovy pizza. Now, I've had pineapple pizza. I feel like I think I know what they would taste like.
But you have not tried it both together. You have
no,
not
I'll
tried
try it
both.
Together. I'll try it.
That's you haven't, right?
I have not, but I will.
That is what I'm saying. So you're not in the real world.
I am. I prefer feet on my pizza.
No. So do you follow Andrew Tate?
Who? No. Who's Andrew who?
Andrew Tate? Andrew Tate?
No.
So you're not in the real world, man.
I am in the real world. I'm just in my real world, which is really fake, but
No. You need to follow Andrew Tate.
Why?
He's the man.
Who is he? What does he do? Why do you like him?
You can just Google it.
He's a kickboxer. Why do I follow?
My goodness! Oh my goodness! You know him?
Yeah, but I don't follow him. I don't care. The guy is very, very angry all the time.
So you don't like angry guys? So you like people who are,
Ash, I want fucking feet on my pizza.
But are you in that particular lane? You don't like men?
Why would you think I like men? I'm asking you for pictures of some girls' feet. Where is this coming from?
So you are saying I don't like him. He's angry. So yeah, guys or men look good when they're angry.
Oh, so what are you saying? You like guys that are angry?
I don't like them.
Okay. I don't know where we're going with this. It took a very weird turn.
Yeah, I don't know where you're going with it.
Yeah.
But I just give you the best recommendation that you can get in the ever entire life.
So you like men's feet?
Stick with it. No, no, no.
Yeah, this guy kickboxes. He's got his feet in everyone's face all day, all the time.
Let me ask you this.
Okay, yeah.
Keeping aside all the bullshit, a very personal question. What is your body count?
What is my body count?
Mm-hmm.
Zero. I know you have a body count because I know you do. I know you do because... sex. First off, when you ask someone their body count, that you're asking them how many people they've killed, okay? So, no, that's not... You asked that wrong. So, how many... Yeah, like, you could say, like, how many girls have you fucked? You know, I don't know. I don't know. It's over 10. It's definitely over 10. I was trying to figure it out the other day.
I don't think so, brother.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Trust me.
You sound like a virgin, man.
No. There's been somewhere between 30 and 40 girls have had their mouth on my penis.
No, I don't trust you. So let me ask you this. Mm-hmm. How old are you?
I don't know. I'm in my 40s. Why?
My goodness.
What? My goodness, I don't understand.
So you got a small dick.
Fucking.
Is that the problem where you don't have a body count?
Yeah, that's why.
That might be it.
Mm-hmm. That's got to be it. Yeah, oh my god. There you go. Now you've upset me, man. Yeah. I'm gonna talk about my tiny lung.
I figured it out. You know, the time you called me, the very first minute, I figured it out. You got a small dick.
Scream tiny Lund?
The one.
Huh?
No, sir.
What happened? I don't understand. What happened?
So, what is the reason that you're calling us then?
What do you mean, what is the reason I'm calling? Because I called twice and I talked to this girl. And I sent her $5 gift card. I asked her what it would take to get pictures of her feet, and she said gift card. So I sent it to her, the $5 gift card, and I could see she redeemed it. And she didn't send me pictures of her feet. So I'm getting, like, annoyed now, and I'm just trying to get back in touch with her so I can ask her why she didn't send them. Are you still there? What's going on here? All right. After 10 minutes, I think we're going to call back. Oh, my God. So, yes, the Wireshark captures all the data. And then later I can
Thank you for reaching support. You are speaking with Andrew. How can I help you today?
Andrew, hi. Yes, this is Peter calling. I'm having a problem here. I need support or customer service or billing.
Okay. I'm here to help you out. You don't need to worry about anything. Just tell me what I can help you with.
I got a text message from you guys. The Target e-gift card that I got for $487 is not... I didn't order it, mm-hmm. So that's kind of why I'm calling. Mm-hmm. I didn't order anything.
Okay.
Yeah.
I got you, sure. So you said you did not make those transactions for a Target e-gift card, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And you want to cancel it?
Yeah. I'm looking to cancel it, please.
Okay. So before we go ahead and cancel that, we need to connect you with our secured server. I believe you know that, right?
I don't know that.
Oh, okay. No worries. Just put me on a speaker mode from your cell phone. And make sure you do that from your cell phone, okay?
Do it from my cell phone?
Yeah.
Why?
Or do you have a Windows?
What am I doing?
You are disconnecting with our secured server.
Yo, Indian, you know I got you. Indiana Jones, Indian, yo. Iceman, so, penis, what's going on, dude?
Are you doing that from your Windows computer or
smartphone? I have Windows. I have an iPhone, but I don't know how to, you know.
Okay, I can understand that. So do one thing, just open up the Chrome browser.
I could do that. I know how to use the computer. Hold on. Yep, okay. I opened up the Chrome browser here.
Okay, now, type in over there www
www. Okay.
Give a period sign after that.
Yep. Dot. Yep. Got it.
Now type in OS and Oscar.
Uh-huh.
N as Nancy.
Uh-huh.
L as Lima.
Mm-hmm.
Y as Yankees.
Mm-hmm.
F as a fox shirt.
I'm sorry. F, you said?
Yeah, F as a figure.
Yeah, what's next, A?
A as an Oscar, Alpha.
Uh-huh.
N as a Nancy.
Yeah.
S as a sugar.
Uh-huh.
.com.
Okay, .com.
Now, yeah, that is our secure server. Now
okay.
You can go ahead and search.
No, I need
anyone you would like
a username for you. What is your username here on this page, please?
My username is Lana Rhodes.
Okay, so onlyfans.com/cucarachode.
You don't even know how to speak, man.
Do you think I grew up speaking your language? Because I didn't. So that's why it comes out sounding funny. Like you sound funny when you say W or V or any of that shit. It's hilarious.
I can totally understand that.
Yeah, so
man.
I don't point out that you sound funny. There's no need to point out that I sound funny.
Yeah, I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry. I'm really, really
sorry. I sound this way because I have a huge penis.
They're really big than Johnson.
Yeah. Why'd you turn off your any desk?
I didn't.
Yeah. I was trying to connect to you and it said you were gone.
So connect me then.
No, I already had to penis you. Can't do that.
But I know you, man. I saw your face.
I know. I showed you my face. I don't know why that's. You think this is some kind of surprise? I don't know. Hello? We got another call coming in. Hello? Hello? All right. I got a call from a toll-free number. This clown is saying you don't know how to speak, right? The beekeeper is going to find jerking off scammer. Mm-hmm. Masturbation. Where is the cocaine? I have nothing to do with cocaine. Or shall I say, I will never pay for cocaine again. I don't care. I saw your face, man. All right, start descending here. Cocaine sounds nice. Space cocaine, that's what the scammers use. It's space cocaine. They have space cocaine? I'm going to ask him. I'll call back. Let me ask him if he's got cocaine.
Thank you for reaching customer service. This is Cardi. How can I help you?
Cardi, I've been waiting patiently for like a half hour for some pictures. I got a $5 Target gift card ready.
What's your name?
Peter.
Oh, why are you calling me again and again from the different number?
I figured I gave you like a half hour to think about it. I'm sure. I know you thought about it. No?
I'm thinking about you. Of course.
Well, so I figured you'd think about it, and maybe you took some pictures of your feet just to see if they look good, and you should just send them to me.
But I have a great day, Peter.
She did sound sexy, Jackanos, right? I'm getting funny here with this. want a picture of your feet. Yeah, I don't know. What's that about hard about giving a guy some feet pics, right? I'm trying to open up a whole bunch of you guys. You know, I want, like, there's a lot of people that you say feet pics near them and they freak out right away and they're like off. They're like, nope. No, I ain't into no feet. But secretly, they jerk off to it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm convinced everyone in my chat is we're all on the same page now. So. No. They look like they belong to. Yeah, you got hobbit feet. All right. Yeah, no, I'll pass. You know, maybe. I don't know. I should make a fucking channel in the Foulmouth Discord just called Feet. You guys can decide who you want to post there. I don't want to do it. I'll make it sub only for this channel, so you have to be a last subscriber to even get in there just to stop random people coming in the Discord and being like, what is this? Feet channel. Why do you keep calling me from different numbers? It's Cardi B. I want Cardi B again. Come on, is this Cardi B?
Why are you calling me again and again?
You just happen to get the call. You're just the lucky one that keeps getting me, I guess.
I'm the lucky one. You are the lucky one.
Yeah, I'm lucky I get to keep on talking to you. I'm almost finished over here.
Why are you calling me again and again? Are you in love with me?
I mean, I'll tell you what. If you looked into my eyes, you'd fall in love with me.
Oh, my God. Never, ever.
Well, I'm not the bad guy here. Come on.
You are the bad guy.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not.
Of course you are.
You come to America for a better life. Come on.
I live in the U.S., not America.
No, you don't live in the U.S. That's not where I'm calling.
Then what do you think? Where do I live?
Oh, I don't know. You live somewhere across the ocean. Using the internet.
Really?
Yeah, using the internet to steal money from people. I mean, come on.
You do that, not me.
Oh, where do you draw the line? Where do you draw the line is what makes a person bad? Stealing money from people or setting somebody up to get their money stolen or finding innocent old... Teach you what? I can't teach you anything other than take your camera, take your shoes off, and send me some pictures of your feet.
I will teach you.
I know
what you can do.
Oh, I know
what
how.
You can't.
I know what I can do and what I can't. I know right from wrong.
What do you do for your living?
This. I scam scammers. I steal all your money.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Do you, how? Can you teach me?
Mm-mm. There's already two stupid guys in your office that gave me a ton of money.
Yeah, it's you. You are the stupid one.
Uh-uh.
And who's the other one?
I was gonna give it back to you, actually. But you won't send me pictures of your feet, so I'm just gonna sit here and...
Who's the other one?
I don't know. His name, he said, is Andrew.
Don't call me.
They're all liars. They're all liars. He said his name is Andrew. Yeah, they're all liars. Don't call me. You guys know that we're on the descent here, right? Like, we're on super descent. We're coming in. I don't think I'm going to make it to that Rundy Way in Miami. So I might have to make some maneuvers, but I think we're going to do it. She's getting mad that I keep calling her. What should I say to her? Like, hey, look, I don't want to say anything, you know, that would get me in trouble. Asking for feet pictures is one thing. I can't be calling up being like, let me lick your butthole, honey. You like your butthole licked? And then she would say, like, yeah, I'll shit on your face, and we're going to get into a whole problem. Ask her as the chicken tikka masala over there. Oh, she knows I know where she is. The first idiot I talked to, I got his IP address before. In New Delhi. Women want what they can't have. So what should I say? Do 360s down with the spoilers out and power to idle. Stall speed under this is like 120. Yeah, I got it. Yeah. Try to land tail first. I do. That's how I do land. I gotta make some maneuvers. Don't go slower than that. KG, I think I got a plan for our descent. Don't worry. You can't help it? Oh. No, we're good, dude. We're good. We are good. But it's good to know you're a flight instructor. We love flight instructors here. We like good info. B today, Laz. What do you mean? You could do landing predictions. Let me move everything off to the side here. Fucking shenanigans. To show you guys exactly what's going on here. So, I just had to come around and do my approach again. We're gonna hit this waypoint and flippy floppy. Not yet though. You think she'll pick up if I call again?
Hello.
Hello.
Who is this?
This is Patricia. Who's this?
Oh, this is Pierogi, motherfucker.
Whoa, this isn't Pierogi. Why do you have to be so mean?
Oh my god, you're so mean. Oh my god. Pierogi doesn't do anything right now. He's in recovery or something or whatever's going on there. What the fuck? Damn. Yo, she just... Spicy. She is spicy, Pierogi. Like... She's the only one answering the phone now, too. Pierogi.
Thank you for reaching customer support. We are speaking with Sean. How can I help you?
Sean, I was looking for Cardi. Is she there?
She's not available as of now. What do you need her for?
I mean, she was sending me some pictures. She sent me some pictures and I haven't gotten them yet.
Well, she was sending you pictures?
Yes.
Of what?
The bottom of her feet. There's something going on there. She needed help.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And why do you need that?
Because I think
don't you
that,
have a girl?
No,
you're
she
so
said
lonely.
That hers are really
so,
sexy,
are
and I was like, I don't believe
person?
You. And
are you
she's
a very
like,
lonely person?
No, I'm not lonely.
Asking pictures of random girls?
She said she was going to send me
you
pictures of her feet.
Pervert.
I didn't ask. Dude, that guy just fucking crazy. Yeah, resolve, exactly. He called me a perv. I was just like, she said she had high arches. I was just trying to confirm. Like, what's wrong?
Customer support, how can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for Cardi, please. She was helping me out a minute ago.
Okay. No problem, just give me a moment, sir.
Yeah.
Okay, he's busy right now, so could you please tell me, like, how can I help you?
I'm not sure.
Like,
she was gonna send me something, but I didn't receive them, so I need to find her. Maybe she's on the phone with someone else now. Yeah, Marsh, I know.
With Jesse, how can I help you?
Yeah, Jesse, I'm looking for Cardi. Is she there?
Who are you looking for?
Dimension, this is crazy. Cardi, she said her name was. She was going to send me some pictures, but I have not received them yet.
I'm sorry, who are you looking for?
Cardi is her name, I guess. That's what she said it was. I don't know. It's real, but...
I'm sorry, who are you looking for?
Cardi, C-A-R-D-I. I don't know. Do you know who she is?
I'm sorry, who are you looking for?
Your mom. I'm pretty sure I'm looking for your mom. Motherfucking asshole got me good. Son of a bitch. He got me good. Motherfucking cuck. I will admit that. I admit it.
Thank you for reaching Target. This is Sophia. How can I help you?
Yeah, Sophia, this is Peter. I got a text message here to call you about a $400 charge from Target.
Okay, can you just verify me your first name and the last name for the verification?
It's Peter. Last name is Innis. I-N-N-I-S.
Okay. Can you just hold for the moment, Sue? Let me check it out, okay?
Of course. Thank you.
And your last name is?
Innis. I-N-N-I-S. Yeah, bipolar rat. Yeah, Peter Penis. No one said that in a while.
Thank you for holding line. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay, so we can see our system. We found here there has been a place to Target e-gift card. So are you the right person who has been a place to Target e-gift card from Ohio?
No. I have no idea I don't know what that means.
Did you show any kind of your personal details to anyone to create this account from Ohio?
No, I did not.
Do you have any family member or friend circle in Ohio?
No, I don't know anybody in Ohio.
Okay, so let me tell you, sir, we can see our system. We found here somebody has been a misuse your information from Ohio and they create this account. So what do you want to do? Do you want to confirm or you want to cancel?
No, I'd like to cancel, please. Wow.
Okay, so for the cancellation deciding, I have to connect you with our security server because your detail has been a compromise from Ohio. That's the reason you're receiving the text message regarding of the purchase.
Kevin Mitnick is dead,
so
Devin.
No need to worry for this. We will go with the process to cancel this order.
Oh.
So can you just confirm me that the cell phone you're using, it's your iPhone or Android?
It's an iPhone here that I use. Why?
Okay, can you just put me on a speaker mode from your cell phone? Let me provide you the cancellation ID number and let me show you that how your information has been a compromise from Ohio. So can you just open your Play Store?
Can you
App Store?
Yeah. If you have my phone number, can you send me a picture of your feet? I'll pay the Target thing. I don't care anymore. I can't hold this in.
Okay, then do one thing. No need to worry for anything, okay? We will just dispatch this order and we will just try to cancel this order.
Uh-huh.
And we will help you to cancel it, and we will block that call from the Ohio where you are receiving this call from Ohio. So do one thing.
I mean, I was definitely interested in helping out myself here, but I'm curious what you sound cute, so feet pictures or something.
Which picture you're talking about? You want to receive the picture of hacker?
No, your feet. Your feet, no hacker. Just you sound cute.
You can note down my helpline number, and you can see my face in my ID card, all right?
Your ID card? I don't need your ID card. If I don't want you to put yourself in trouble. I don't want to see your face.
Sorry, sir. This call is a recorded line from the business and the training process. We are not able to provide you my picture in this call recorded.
All right. Whatever.
Okay, do one thing then. No need to worry for anything, okay?
Yeah.
We will cancel this order from our end, all right?
Yeah, cancel it.
And
you have my phone number.
And from next time, listen to me. And from next time, do not try to provide any kind of your personal details to anywhere. And do not try to apply the job from any other website and all. The fake website and all.
Right.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fine.
Have a good day, sir. Take care of yourself.
All right. Bye-bye. Love you. I don't know. She wasn't really willing. I don't know what she was trying to do.
This is your penis speaking. We're on our final descent here. We're going to be on the ground in about... That's not me. We're going to be on the ground here in about 2 minutes. Seatbelts fastened, penis in upright position, tray tables up, and seat back in any position your ass can handle.
What the fuck? Crying out loud. Get your landing predictions in. I've learned to pause Tangia on landing. I get frustrated enough if this plane crashes. We're coming into Miami. It looks so nice out. Fuck is our runway? Hey, there it is. All right, here we go. Always hit your blunt. Oh my god, where'd that come from? I love that. Who is this nurse person? Nurse Huckleberry. I don't know who they are. I gotta figure that out because they got some cool ass emotes going on. My feet firmly planted on these pedals. Dear passengers, put your ID cards in your mouth. It's easier to ID you when we crash. Oh my god. We're not going to be crashing. Beyond or beyond. Penis.
1,000.
Like loud deadlies landing on top of me.
$500.
Yeah. I totally forgot to check the runway situation.
$400.
About 15 knots coming at us. So we got to move to the right a little bit when we hit it.
300. $200.
Wind's kicking up 20 knots.
100.
Thank God for autopilot, huh?
50. 40, 30, 20,
10,
retard.
Hear that wind. Hear that wind. Fuck. .313 is Trisha Wins with a .301. You know? Is that jet heading towards me? No, it's not. God damn. Prediction result. Whoever did that, you 5,900 goes to Trisha Tucker. Look at that. Look at that. Thank you for flying Penis Airline. What do you guys think about the landing? The... Oh. We survived. No? Didn't we survive? Jules, how's it going? Good morning. Solid 7 out of 6. Yeah. Alright, flight sim didn't crash, so we're making some progress here. Flight sim did not crash. Let's take a look and see who else is gonna come in and land for us and give us a little bit of a show. Where's the runway? There it is. 30, huh? But it could be 27. Nismo, where'd you come in? My day's going good, you know? Chilling, doing the stream, and then I'm gonna head over to, De Haven and, hang out and see what's going on over there. See if anything's going on over there. What do you call it when there are two women in the cockpit? Ooh, I don't know. Go ahead, tell. Do tell. Yo, box office. That was good. Box office. I'll smoke for you, Taco. Yo, Evil Skull, how's it going, dude? You think this Nismo landing here with his nose in the air? What is this? A nice center line, bro. That wind, right? I'll smoke right now, but yeah, it was windy. It was windy. J-Dog, you're already down. Do you and Loud and Deadly have a replay, or, I'm going pretty good. If not, we're going to take a look at my landing here. J-Dog says a no. All right, I'm going to pull out, do an instant replay here on our landing. Hold on 1 second. How do I do this? Drone lock mode, right? Nope, that didn't work. That was it, follow mode. All right. Ah, 2.4 inches per second off. Yeah, it was pretty close. You miss going to the Haven during the week? Yeah, you know, it's there. You can always just go hang out. Yeah, I give you a reason to go there on Tuesdays and Wednesdays and hang out. I'll tell you that. Tuesdays and Wednesdays you want to be hanging out there. Because I know I'll be there. From, like, 2:30 to close. You just converted the 12 FPM different to feet per second. Instead of feet per minute, yeah. Only if you had a car. You guys will get there. A hell of a landing here in the Phoenix. Definitely got hit with the wind. Oh, the rat is out. That's what that noise is. Woo! Apparently, we're using my taxes to get a car again this year. Yeah, just, you know, keep the car. I love the views like this from inside the plane. But, Evan, it's probably a down payment on a car. Down payment on a car. Yeah, I never get taxes back. I owe thousands every year. Oh shit, Nismo's out there crashing. Oh shit. Can you imagine sitting in the plane watching that shit go down like that? Holy fuck. Wow. Yeah, let's just forget what's going on in there and check this out. 89 feet per minute? Yeah, right. Bam. It's a nice day in Fort Lauderdale. Miami or wherever the hell we are. We're in Miami. Miami Airport International. Yeah, that was perfect timing, Barn, right? Nismo's best landing yet. There he is again. Here's Flea. Loud and deadly, look at this. Miami. Yeah. If you live there, Tammy how Miami. Alright, I'm closing out of this plane, and I'm gonna come back to the sim in Miami in a different plane. Hold on. The money geckos. Cars are a good thing. That's not sad.
Thank you for reaching customer service. This is Cardi. How can I help you?
Is it Cardi B? Is it Cardi? Is that what you're saying? It sounds really
yes.
Like, I mean, you do you think you look like Cardi B?
Why do you need that?
I don't, I'm just curious. Do you like Cardi B that much? Like,
no, no, I'm not like her. My name is Cardi. My last name is Radcliffe.
Cardi Radcliffe. Well, you read a lot of books.
Yes.
Nobody's name is Radcliffe anymore.
Fuck you.
Oh, okay. All right, you want to get on top? Fuck you. All right, listen, lady. It was fucking Cardi B. Cardi Boob. But Cardi is a shit room. I got these feet hackers. They're coming to get me. Fuck you. Now you can't do fun things. Well, what did you want to do? You know, like, I mean, you guys are obviously able to support yourselves right now without you having, you know, working and stuff. If you did something from home, maybe that would, like, you could then use that and save that for and still get, like, a vacation in or something. All right, let's see how, yeah, I want to see what's going on in here. What's this? Like, I could, these are battery, camera unavailable. Right, okay. All right, we got to be in the air first. Engine info, fuel. Okay. Heading, oh, we do have an autopilot in here, don't we? AP engage. All right. All right, let's see if we can fucking use an AP in this thing. Let's fly to fucking maybe Orlando in that area. Is there like a computer in here I can like program at all? I zoom out. Let's fucking go. Can I see that over here too? Yes. Never mind. All right. He wants to go to North Carolina for his birthday. You guys can drive. All right, let's see if this thing goes. J-Dog's in something like it. Oh my god. Are you for real with this? Huh. Alright. There's like something I'm missing here. You should like getting your nails done with your taxes? Holy shit. How much do your nails cost? Oh, there we go. Cam vision. There's some mode here I'm missing. Yeah. Right? No. What the? About 50, 55 bucks? Oh. Well, I mean, you could probably finagle that, you know? Ah. These are lights, right? Those are just lights. There's gotta be a fucking JoJo with the fucking resub. What's going on? I had you up yesterday. Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. We lose an altitude? Oh, we lost engine power. Oh, it's coming back. Only a few of them are. Hold on. Come back. Please come back. Engines. Nope. No, it's getting worse. It's getting worse. Oh! Oh, it got worse. Oh, man. All right. All right, I'm going to do a restart. JoJo, thanks for the resub. Hang on, guys. I'm going to hit the bathroom here for like a quick second. I got to go bathroom. What is happening here? What is this? No. How long was that meow mix party? Yeah, there goes Nismo. This thing doesn't move forward very fast. Like, I can't, like, direct more power. I think I gotta pull that. How do I get more power out of the back of this thing? Anybody know how? Because we ain't moving forward very fast, I'll tell you that. I feel like there's like a... Like a button here. VTOL bullshit type button thing. Right? This doesn't do anything. I know not to touch these. What's this? These don't do anything. Vector, no, VTOL, vertical takeoff and landing. There's like usually like a... Oh, there we go. No, that's not it. Nope, that's not it. Better stabilize your ass. Okay, that wasn't it. That's landing mode. Sorry, that's landing. What am I flying? I don't know what this is. The D77TC. Are we just climbing right now? Yeah, we're 22,000 feet and climbing. Let me see if I can stop that from happening. Right there. We're still climbing. Right there. Yeah, the Pelican. Yeah, is there like a let's go forward button in this fucking thing? There's nothing up top. No, nothing at all. Where are we going, to the moon? Yeah, I was gonna try to fly to Orlando. I just don't know. I don't want to touch any of these yellow things. Press every button. We did that and it shut off and I crashed. Let me see. I mean, I just push forward on the stick. It's top left somewhere. Yes. It's gonna be on this somewhere. That's a light, I hope, right? Yeah, that is a light. Alright, yeah, we kind of stopped climbing. So I got that settled. Is this touchscreen? Of course it is. It's not like a heli, because it's slow as fuck to go forward. I mean, I know this thing can go way faster. Penis, yeah. These are just... Alright, I push forward and I'm gonna give it gas. We'll just see. Maybe it just starts going forward. And not climbing. Oh, just climbing again. Not moving forward that much. We're still pretty close to the fucking airport. I see it on the fake plane with people making heat map marks on it. Oh, shit. Is that what's been going on? Well, let me turn the heat map thing off. Oh man, I can't even see. You guys can't even see because I'm derpy derpy derpy. This is what happens when I start smoking and shit. Like, you know? Okay. Pelican? Sorry. I don't know. There's a button here somewhere that makes the plane, makes this thing go forward. That's why you said penis. Oh, I see. So what is this? Oh God. Oh shit. Nope. Nope, I don't know. Can you pull yourself out of this? Can you fucking... Where's the Dune thing? Do I have to download that? Alright, let me try and download that, because I'm not getting anywhere with this penis thingy thing. Dune or duty or whatever it is. Gigs. Oh, I can't call the fucking scammer anymore. What happened? What'd they do? Did they block me? Let's see. Nope. No, they didn't block me. That's just their bad luck. They're in trouble. They're done. They're finished. Try to do the Dune missions. They teach you how to fly it. Is really that's what we're gonna do? I mean, yeah. Yeah, I don't think it's difficult. I guess I try and find some other numbers while we're waiting for this fucking thing to install, huh? Yeah, why'd you guys leave so early on Friday? What happened?
Thank you for calling support. How can I help?
Yeah, I got a problem with my Apple ID.
Yes, go ahead.
I don't know. I can't seem to log in. When I go in on my iPhone, I get this error.
Okay, give me a second.
All right.
Like, whenever you do that, what happens?
I go to log in with my Apple ID and my password, and a picture of your mom's pussy comes up.
Because right now your personal and social information has been compromised, like your name.
You know what I mean?
I do understand.
Yeah, I put my user ID in there, my email address, right? And then I put in my password. And then all I see is your mom's pussy comes up.
Who comes up, sir?
Your mom's pussy.
Fuck you.
You fuck you. There we go. Alright. We're about a gig of 4.5 downloaded on this thing here, so let me call this dickhole back. Oh, he didn't feel good? He had a cold? Oh, I had no idea. I didn't know what was going on.
Thank you for calling customer service. This is Jason. How can I help you?
Yeah, Jason, this is Peter. I was on the phone with Amy, her name is, I think. Is she there?
You were talking to Amy, sir?
Yeah, I was talking to Amy. Ah, who the fuck Amy is.
Okay, give me just 1 minute.
All right.
And did she give you any extension ID or anything?
She said her, I wrote down F-E-E, T. I was cranking up during that comedy show. I lost my mind on Friday. Maybe we should stream them or something.
Can you give me just 1 minute, sir?
Uh-huh. I don't know what this guy's thinking he's doing.
And regarding what do you know? Regarding what you were talking to them,
she was gonna send me some pictures of her feet or something, and I don't know what happened. I didn't get it. You know,
She was going to send you what, sir?
Pictures of her feet, you know, like, but I didn't get it.
What customer service have you dialed, sir?
Pornhub? Is that who I'm on with? Hello?
Thanks for calling support. How can I help?
Hi. I was calling to get help with my Apple.
Okay.
Are you able to? Yeah, my Apple ID.
How can I help you with that, sir?
I don't. Oh God. Maybe you could send me some pictures of your feet or something. You sound cute.
I'm sorry?
Maybe you could send me some pictures of your feet or something. You sound pretty cute.
I'm sorry, I don't understand that.
You want pictures of your feet? I'd love to see them. Is that possible? You really sound cute. Lonely.
so much for that. How can I help you with your Apple ID?
Oh, I don't know. I can't log in with my Apple ID. I don't care about the Apple ID. I'll get a new one. You got my phone number. You could send me a text message maybe with some of those pictures. That'd be great. I am creepy as hell. I'm very creepy. Damn. All right. Gift cards. I am creepy. I'm creepy. I don't do it in real life. Like, I don't be running around, like, taking pictures of girls and shit. Like,
thank you for calling support. You're speaking with Gavin. How can I help you today?
Yeah, Gavin, hi. This is creepy. I'm looking to get help with the Apple ID problem.
Okay, can you tell me what exactly was happened, sir? I'll really help you with that.
I put in my Apple ID and my password, and I dropped the phone on the floor, and I think it took a picture of my taint. Without my knowledge.
A picture of what, sir?
My taint, the area between my balls and my asshole. I was naked at the time.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know what kind of, I don't know if the iPhone is screwed up. I got to bring it to the Apple store, but I want the taint pictures taken off of here immediately. This is so bad.
Okay, motherfucker.
What? Can you help me or no? Oh, motherfucker.
Thank you for calling Apple Support. This is Jonathan. How may I help you?
Yeah, I need to get some help with my Apple ID.
No issues, sir. Can you please confirm me your name and the amount of the gifts you want?
My name is Pina. What gifts that I want? What are you talking about?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. You are saying you want the gifts from the Apple. Am I correct?
No, I was looking for the glory hole pictures.
Glory hole pictures. Not an issue. Please stay on the line. Can you please confirm your email address?
yeah, peterinnis@outlook.com.
Please stay on the line.
Thank you.
Mr. Penis, please stay on the line.
Excuse me? Mr. Penis, stay on the line. Oh, please, did the moment button work now? No, moments is no longer available.
Please stay on the line, sir.
Yes, okay.
Thank you for staying in the line, sir. You need glory hole?
I was looking for glory hole pictures. I was looking for glory hole pictures, maybe, of your sister in there.
I have it for your mom. You need that?
No, I don't need that. What do you mean? Why is that guy called me Mr. Why'd that guy call me Mr. Penis? I said my name is Peter Innes. No one said, dude that transferred me to you. He's called me Mr. Penis. He said, I don't know, what the Sab Kalun Teddy Maki Chute man. Did that guy really call me Mr. Penis? That really happened. That really happened, didn't it? I made a clip here of like the whole thing. Glory hole pictures.
Glory hole pictures. Not an issue. Please stay on the line. Can you please confirm me your email address?
Yeah, peterennis@outlook.com.
Please stay on the line.
Thank you.
Mr. Penis, please stay on the line.
Excuse me? Mr. Penis, please stay on the line. I need a shirt that just says this.
Please stay on the line.
Thank you.
Mr. Penis, Mr. Penis, Mr. Penis, Mr. Penis, Mr. Penis, please stay on the line.
Excuse me? Mr. Penis? Oh, boy, is that going on YouTube later? Yes, that is going to go on YouTube later. That is, I'm bringing my iPad down to the Haven. I got work to do tonight. Oh. Hey, you know what? I need to know if... Oh, God.
Mr. Penis, please stay on the line. Mr. Penis, please stay on the line.
Mr. Penis, please stay on the line. Has anyone ever used Spline before? It's a 3D tool that works inside the browser. Can I show you guys this? Anyway, let me show you guys this thing. Because I don't know how to use it much, but check this thing out. You are looking for glory hole? Yes. Yeah, Barn does amazing work there. He does. Like, unparalleled access to completely take over the stream, you know? So, Spline, as you see this, it's like some 3D environment where I can make all different kinds of things here. So like this, for example. But here's the thing that I can do with this. I want to show you guys how the alerts work in Tangia now. So these are how the alerts work. Trigger for new follower, okay? So new follower trigger, and I can add certain conditions, but I'm not going to. So anytime there's a new follower, not an unfollow and a refollow, it will use Brian TTS. I can only pick two TTSs currently. And it will say, hello there, username, thanks for the follow. And then it will do a pop-up on the screen that is at the same time. Then it goes to Spline and pulls this in and displays it. So if I run a test, sure. Yeah, thank you very much. That shows up. Now, I don't know the capabilities of this thing here. Okay. I know, like, there's a play button, and it doesn't do much because this isn't like an animated scene. What the fuck? But if I open up this animated scene, this rocket, hello, what is going on? No. Is this about to start playing music? My God. I'm quick to upgrade the prices on these things. Jesus. KFC just finds them. So, like, this is one of the Spline things. It's this rocket ship that spins and goes up and whatever. And it plays. And so I could take it and use that. Like, I just don't know. It... Flight sim, this is what it sounds like over here right now. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, so there's these awesome things in Spline, and I can add them to the end of the, like, alerts and stuff. I just don't know, like, what to, like, do, you know? Like, in there. They have all these examples I could do and use all this crazy shit. Like, what is this? Drag and drop floating emojis. Is this already a scene setup? I'm waiting for Flight Sim to be like, it didn't quit properly last time. Oh. Heyo. Yeah, so I don't know. Fucking gotta figure out how to use Spline. Oh my God. Hello?
Thank you so much for staying connected. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
How can I help you?
Maybe transfer to one of the girls, please. They sound better. Oh. I can't do penis pictures. I can't do penis pictures. They're bred penises. Can I do that?
Thank you for calling Apple support. This is Ethan. How can I help you?
Yeah, Ethan, hi. I need to get help with this Apple problem here.
Okay. What's the problem, sir? What are you facing right now?
I can't. I tried ordering from the App Store this. It was a loaf of bread with rainbow sprinkles on the top shaped like a penis, but I never got it.
Okay, you didn't got it?
No.
Okay, you will not get it, sir, ever.
But I want to get it. Then I'm going to give it to you. Then you're going to get it.
There is no bed with a dick, you know?
Yeah, there is. I'm looking at it. You're going to get it. I'm going to send it
to you. Then go give it to your mom, please. Your mom needs it more than me.
She does? Damn. Ugh, it's finishing the Dune bakery penis installation. So there is one place that I purchased a baked penis, and that was from the Voodoo Bakery, the Voodoo Donuts place. They make a thing called a cock and balls, and it's a Boston cream donut shaped like a big penis. It's filled with Boston cream. And I got all the cream out of it in one shot. No gagging. That's how good I was. Wow. All right, where's this stupid? Thing. I got nothing open here. That's ringing, you penises. Who's being a penis? Is that it? Jesus Christ, KFC. Who wants to hear about that guy's freaking pee hole and mushroom tip? That was a very sexually explicit stream on Friday night. Yo, Dan, what's going on? Okay. Thanks, KFC, for that mess. We're flying a ornithopter. Dragonfly. Let's see how this goes. Oh! Alright, it's gonna take some getting used to here. Awesome. I have no idea how this thing is flying. It just is. Crash. We've got passed out. We passed out. Grand Canyon. Yeah, let me do one of those, like, mission lesson things, like, whatever. Yeah, that almost hurt.
Thanks for calling support.
I'm sorry, you said this is Stacy?
Yes, how can I help you, sir?
Yeah, can you send me some pictures of your feet? You sound gorgeous, baby. What? What? Pee 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 pee. Yeah, I am jacking out. Pee, 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 pee. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Pew, 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 pew. I think she meant to pew, pew, pew me, but didn't work out for her. Hello?
Hello, hi. So this is Supervisor Jordan from Apple. I was talking to you and got disconnected.
You were?
So this is Apple support. I was talking to you. You're going to the CVS, and the call disconnected.
I wasn't going to CVS. I told you that. You're not stealing. No, you're not stealing my money. You scamming gondu.
Shut up.
Who the fuck was that? Who the fuck was that? I don't hear anything. Yo, Sheriff, what's going on? Power. How do these things move? All right, well, I did that. Now this. Ooh, look at that. Hit it again. And again, what the fuck is going on here? All right, I took off. You left the training area. Gotta love that. Start engine, wings fold open. With your instructor and radio contact, you will learn how to take to the skies. Oh, I have that radio shit turned off. So that's not going to work, dude. You guys will have to tell me what to do. I got to turn that shit on, don't I? Come on, they gotta pick up. Don't be penises. Not controls. Oh. Hello.
Thank you for calling customer support. Sir, you called us. That is the reason the call was disconnected so that I could call you back. How can I help you?
Oh, I was looking for pictures of your feet, honey. You think you could send me some? Hello?
Yeah, hi, sir. This is Alex. I got a call from this number. How may I help you?
I don't know. This is the American Feet Company. How can I help you?
I received a call. This is Amazon.
Oh. Yeah, that's weird.
I'm sorry?
I thought this was Apple.
Excellent. All systems are ready to go.
Okay. So do you need help for the Apple?
No. Do you?
I'm sorry?
Do you? Because I'm not sure.
If you want, I can connect your call with the Apple support.
I just want to talk to one of the hot girls. Fucking idiot. I just want to talk to one of the hot girls. What the fuck? I just want to do what I want to do. Mm-hmm. Suckers everywhere. Gaggenau says things that I want Al Bundy to say.
Welcome to Arrakis. Flying the ornithopter in this extreme environment requires pilots to master specific maneuvers. Today, you'll learn the fundamentals of the aircraft and how to take off. Wing management is critical to flight operations. Begin by unfolding them. Look to the sides. You can see the wings unfolding. Now, start the engine to get the wings flapping and take to the skies.
And take to the skies.
Excellent. All systems are ready to go.
That's it.
Before taking off, let's take some time to see how the ornithopter handles in the air. Increasing power generates lift, allowing the ornithopter to rise off the ground. Pitching the nose down moves the ornithopter forward, and pitching the nose up moves it backwards. Activating the afterburner is a great way to gain an extra speed boost when needed. Use it carefully, though. You only have a limited supply. On Arrakis, you never know what to expect. You might want to save your afterburner for when you really need it. You're ready to lift off. Increase power to the max and get off the ground. As you're ascending, retract your landing gear and pitch your nose down. Activate the afterburner to accelerate. Get back to level flight and cross that canyon.
I don't know what I pressed. The red button on my controller.
Remember what you learned. Anytime you need to pull off a takeoff.
Thank God. Yeah, now I just want to get back into see how this thing works and sent Crocs, whatever it's called. Now that I know how to fly it, what if I fold my wings away up in the air? Well, this thing will just fall out of this. You drop like a lawn dart. Yeah, hell yeah, that's what I want to try.
St. Croix Tower Ornithopter Hotel Bravo Echo Bravo at runway 10 ready for departure, departing straight out.
All right, we gotta stop that. Yeah. Hell yeah, Al. I'm talking about. That ain't Ed O'Neill. That's Al Bundy. You know? Al motherfucking Bundy. Pull the wings in. Do I have to shut the engine off and pull the wings in? It's fun to play with. Whoops.
Phone number not found.
What?
Phone number not found.
Oh! Shit!
Yeah, honey, you can help me by taking off your shoes, getting some pictures of them hot, sexy little feet of yours, and sending it to me in a text message.
I'm sorry?
Take some pictures of your feet and send them to me. Sound cute. Ma'am? Well, what the fuck? What the hell? Thanks, Trisha. Scared the penis out of me.
Thanks for calling support. This is Ed Rain. How can I help you?
Yes, Ed Rain. Can you get me a picture of your mom's butthole and send that on over to me, please? Hello? Hello? Your mom's butthole, please? Oh, I opened up doors. How many people are in this? There's nobody in this thing. Oh, my chemistry's here. Look at that.
Phone number not found.
Boy, where are we? We're in St. Croix.
Thanks for calling online support. This is Sam. How can I help you?
Yeah, Sam, hi. I need some pictures of your mom's nipples. T-I-S-X.
You creep.
I need pictures of her feet, too. Pictures of your mom's feet. Checking out St. Croix here from this, like, dune thing. Ornithopter. My doors for you.
Thank you for calling on that customer support. How can I help you?
Yeah, hi. I was looking to see if I could get some pictures of your grandma's nipples.
Nipples, yes. Photos, motherfucker.
Yes, I want the nipple pictures and her feet pictures. On. Oh, again with the nipples. Server, East US. This place is awesome.
Thank you for reaching support. This is Alex. How can I help today?
Yeah, hi. What kind of support is this?
So you are calling to Apple support?
No, connect me to real Apple support. I don't want this. You guys speak English or what?
So you are calling to real Apple support. If you don't need any help, send me. You send your mother here. I'll
Teddy
call her.
Teddy Maki
son of a bitch.
Uh-huh.
Randy ke bache.
Thank you for calling in support. This is Sam. How can I help you?
Yeah, Sam. Hi. Are you able to send me some pictures of your mom's vagina? I have a few, but I need some more angles of all that meat she's got down there flopping around.
Thanks for calling support. This is Edwin. How can I help you?
Yeah, hey, what kind of vagina lips does your mom have, Edwin? Yeah, I guess we're... Not picking up anymore. I mean, I don't blame them after what I just did with them, you know. This thing is wild as fuck to fly. Oh, who the penis was that? Nomad Ninja and Chemistry back here. Flying around St. Penis. This thing is very cool as hell to fly. The Rundi Express. Penis. Let's see what happens here. This thing just like vibrates. Look at that. That looks very sensual.
Thanks for calling to Apple Support. This is Adam. How can I help you?
Yeah, Adam. Hi. I was looking to see if I can get some pictures of your mother's asshole.
Why don't you look at your mom's is good, very horny.
What, is that English or bukkake?
Ask your mom.
I can't. She's not here right now. She left me home alone because I didn't do the dishes. Got going on here. This plane is very responsive, you know. Very responsive. Responsive.
Thank you for calling online customer support. How can I help you?
Yeah, how's it going, honey? Can I get some pictures of your pussy? I know that was a guy, but it was fun to fuck with.
Thank you for calling support. How can I help?
I'd like to eat a pepperoni out of your mom's pussy. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yes?
Hi, my name is Mary from the customer care department at Men's Vitality Warehouse. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Oh, I'm good. Thank you for asking. By the way, this is in regards to your risk-free supply of our all-new product, which is Instamax Male Enhancement.
Uh-huh. What? Instamax Male Enhancement?
So if you... Uh-huh.
Okay.
So if you don't mind me asking, in which particular area you'd like to improve on, is it better erection, stamina, more energy, or would you simply like the spines?
Probably erection.
All right. Better erection quality. Am I correct?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Because many of my reorder customers use Instamax Male Enhancement for the same reason. And that's exactly what it's going to do for you. So let me quickly tell you how. Now, sir, you've been selected in the risk-free Instamax capsules trial. Instamax capsules works almost instantly to give you the biggest erection you have had in years. This is the capsule which will provide you in Korea as well as better orgasms for you and your partner. Plus, since we called you today, you will also get a free trial of our Instamax cream. This is a cream that helps with lubrication. It makes your partner sensitive, allowing them to climax more easily and allows you to perform for as long many times as you want. You will have one product working from the outside in and one from the inside out, which is the best way to get results. You and your partner will both be happily surprised sex life, and I'm sure you can handle that. Am I correct?
Yeah, I mean, I can, but... I don't know. I think I could do better with, you know, like pictures maybe. Like you guys sell feet pictures. Mm-hmm. I'll buy pictures of girls' feet. That'll work for me. That'll get me going. That'll the hardest I've been in years.
Sir, because we're confident that these products will work for you and you'll absolutely love them.
Yeah.
But of course, we also know that we have to prove it to you first. That's why we're sending you a full month supply of Instamax capsules and Instamax cream for you to try every 12 days. And all we ask is that you cover the trial fee of just $24.49 each for the shipping.
But how much is it just for pictures of your feet?
Picture of what?
Your feet. That'll work for me. I'll buy those.
What do you mean, sir?
I'd like some pictures of your feet. That would I'll pay for those. That'll get me as hard as I haven't been in years.
I am offering you the product, not myself, sir. You're not interested, it's perfectly fine. But you don't have to say that.
I'll pay for pictures of your feet. I am not for sale. You've got to be shitting me, lady. Yeah, Big Macs, male, penis enhancement. Like, shut the fuck up. Yeah, your feet are a product.
Phone number not found.
Give me that bullshit.
Phone number not found.
Bullshit. I can't get my wings to go away.
Phone number not found.
Oh, things changed.
Phone number not found.
Yeah. Yeah, the Halo one's all right.
Thank you for calling support. You're speaking with Alex. How may I help you?
Yeah, Alex, I was looking to see if I can get some pictures of your mom's butthole, please. You can send them over to me, like, immediately. Is that possible? Guy's mad. Big mad.
Thank you for calling support. How can I help?
Hi. Is Tony there? I was looking to see if I could get vaginal help.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Hello? Hello?
Hi, my name is Alex from Senior Medical Alert. How are you doing today?
I'm going okay. How are you doing today?
I'm fine, sir. That's great. Thanks for asking, sir. The reason I'm calling you because your number has been nominated to receive a medical alert system for you to use it. So do you have a medical alert system, sir?
I don't have one right now. I was looking for one.
Okay. It's a smartwatch, sir. Okay.
Order smartwatch?
Is this yours? We will... Smartwatch also, right, sir?
Oh, I thought it was like the anal one that goes in your butt.
We have an option size necklace, bracelets, and plus smartwatch.
Oh, no, I want the rectal option, the one that vibrates.
Bracelet?
No, the one that goes in your butt. bracelet? What? Don't call me, dude, please. I'm very busy. I ain't got time.
Thank you.
Online Customer Support, this side Roman. How can I help you today?
Yes, Roman. I was looking to see if I can get the Slutty Sally Susie's sexual sucking machine. Is that what you guys are selling today? Your mom sells it?
Thank you for reaching support. This is Alex. How can I help you today?
Yeah, Alex, I was hoping you could sell me some of the wet diapers you guys have, the used diapers. You guys have those there?
Oh, motherfucker, you are calling Apple. What the fuck you are saying?
What do you mean? I'm looking for the diapers that you Apple employees wear, you pussy.
Thank you for calling Customer Support. You are speaking with Paul. How may I help you?
Yes, Paul. I was looking to see if you guys had any of those used Depends there that I can buy, the shitty ones. Like the ones that you wear?
You want to purchase a product, correct?
Yeah, the used Depends, adult diapers. I want the used ones, though. They got to have stuff in them.
See?
Yeah, I don't want the fresh ones.
I'm talking to. Can you please tell me your name and the email on your account?
Yeah, this is Peter Diarrhea Innis. That's I-N-N-I-S. Mr. Penis for short.
May I know your email address?
Peter Innis at Outlook.com.
And could you please tell me your concern again?
Yeah, I don't remember. Oh, yeah, I was looking to order some of those used...
Could you please tell me your concern?
The used, Depends adult diapers here. I need the used ones that have all the stuff in it. Hello?
Hello there.
Yes?
Hello?
Yeah.
I understand you are a man looking for feet pic.
Oh boy. Yeah, yes. You want to send them on over to me?
Yes, I do. I want to send feet pic.
All right. Yeah, this is, wow, that's one of the best accents I've ever heard for the scammer that wants to send feet pics. Okay. Yeah, what do you want in return? You want, like,
I want to have mustache riding on Gooch. Just rub me.
Ooh.
Want to you to rub me.
Okay. All right. Right on the Gooch, huh? I could do it. I think I could do it.
Right on Gooch. I want you to just smother me like dirty boy.
All right. You sound kind of like a magician. Can you do some magic maybe and make those feet pictures appear?
I will make your asshole look like wizard sleeve.
Oh my
God. I will make asshole look like wizard sleeve.
I want feet pictures now, motherfucker. I'm not negotiating any further until you send me pictures of them high archers and bent up toes or whatever the hell you got.
I will dunk my pinky in your little caboose.
Wow. Pinky into my caboose sounds...
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know. I think I'm going to bend you over, and I'm going to show you what 9.5 inches around feels like. We're going to get our balls are going to slap together. My balls are going to bang right into yours. Right into yours from behind. My balls are going to fucking slam right into yours. And there's nothing you can do about it.
To blow you.
Oh, my God.
To blow you so hard, you pulled the bed sheets out of your ass.
All right, well, you better bring your goat, because you're going to get tired after an hour. Trust me.
I bring many goat.
You're going to get tired after an hour of that, I promise you.
You lock me up and you just spank me.
Oh, my God. I'm detecting a very weird accent here now. That's very strange. Sounds very, I don't know, I can't tell, but it's like a faux Indian kind of something with like doo-doo stuffed in its mouth.
Oh, I want you to doo-doo all over me.
Oh my God. I'm not getting anything out of this here, am I? I mean, I'm going to shit on you, you're going to enjoy it, and then what? When is it my turn?
I would cream on your head and make you look like ice cream.
Still not good for me. I mean, maybe for my skin, and maybe I can grow some hair after that, after the semen impregnates my skull, but what am I getting? What have you done
you
for me lately?
You want a Randy
Mundy? Oh my God.
You want a Randy Mundy?
No, I want strawberry ice cream all over my dick.
Oh, vanilla only.
I knew you were vanilla. You're not even fucking gonna be able to tie me up and get dirty, are you?
You can tie me up and spank me like dirty little boy.
I have a better idea of what I'm gonna do to you. Listen to this. Check this out. What I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna raid Anal Jimmy. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I really didn't know it was him at first. No, I didn't know. I didn't know it was him at first.
Love you too, sir.
The kinky click. You guys like that? Thanks for flying along today. The number's out there. It's not a surprise. 68021 penis, guys. I'll see you in the morning. We're going to fly again a little longer than before. I'm going to push it a little bit more. But I'm not going to crash this plane. My fingers are on the dashboard. I don't mind. I'll see you guys fucking tomorrow. I got, Haven stuff. Yo, everywhere, y'all a bunch of love penis. Now, none of that makes sense, but you get it. Penis.
Damn it, Jim. Damn it, Jim. Damn it, Jim.